Thomas thought he was being clever, but really he was moving because a careless cleaner had meddled with his control. B. He noticed he had no driver. The station master was about to have breakfast. Horrors, cried Thomas. Everything was broken, but everyone was fine. He was speechless. By the way, we couldn't get Donald and Douglas, they will just derail. So we just got Percy. And Percy saved Thomas. Hey, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.